New at 5, a not guilty plea was entered for a Fitchburg man charged in a fatal shooting near Warner Park over the summer. 27-year-old Akil Lowe faces 5 felony charges, including intentional homicide. Lowe is accused of killing LaRon Bynum, who was found dead inside a vehicle that had been reported stolen. He will be back in court in December.